Hey, what's up? How's everyone doing? So here we have a typical garage ceiling, and it's real wavy. It's screws popping everywhere. And I'm gonna show you how to fix that. I like to call it ironing the ceiling out. So what you do, you get these timbers, as you can see there, and you prop it up, and you knock them into place. So it gets tighter, and then once you've done that, you go through like that. So if you tried to do that one at a time, the screws would just keep popping. So you have to prop it up nice and tight, screw them all in at once, and then pull it away. You can even jump in the ceiling and throw some glue behind it if you want, but this should be all right. So then you just plaster them, and I'm gonna be doing these joins running down. And so that's how you fix these ceilings. Just keep following that process. Thanks for watching.